Xinfali Market, a large farm produce wholesale market in Beijing, has come to be widely known as it emerged as the source of new cluster infections of COVID-19 in the city since mid-June. It got suspended right after the novel coronavirus was found in samples collected on the venue. 2 months on, the epidemic in the capital has been further contained, and the market here is bouncing back with more business gradually resuming. Online reservations are required for both buyers and wholesalers. On top of that, with facial recognition, body temperature screening, regular disinfections, as well as sampling and testing produce on the arrival, now the market goes digital, intelligent, and stricter in its overall management. All the data are collected and shown here on this screen, such as family name, license plate number, temperature, only to help trace those who have been here in case of any infections.
虽然说现在货量发的不多吧，但是这个搞得卫生方面感觉心里也舒服。我感觉马上慢慢的会好起来。
In order to maximize the epidemic prevention and control effectiveness, a pilot program has been put in place to separate wholesale and retail trade at the market. This small indoor market was set up to make it convenient for people who live nearby to buy fruits and vegetables.
现在来这里一站式都购买了，也不用去特别远的，也不用跑特别远的道，然后就在这个市场，这副食还有蔬菜，米面粮油我们都可以买到。